mean, even if you didn't turn on the mic, I would just sit here and talk.
Turn it up, like, yeah? 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 Okay. Oh, he's not dead. I think the worst thing about this matchup is Falco could get up tilted like twice and then get red once. And lose stock. Which is, I think, Pleasantry's favorite way to kill Falco, if I remember correctly. I think this is winner's quarters. I can't. They don't have anything to score here. Up next, you guys will have Nox and Aurelie on the stream. I like that wave being down by Pleasantries to kind of get catch Ezreal off guard. Oh, nice. See, this is it. I think, like, that's the hardest thing for Falco to do. Like, it's always a good mix-up for Azu to get back on, back into first stage, because Samus can just wall you out with tilts. And then you start shielding, and then she grabs you. So, catches you with jab. Jab 1, of course, not jab 2. Jab 2 is not good. That was pretty sick. Nice. Good edge guard by Pleasantries. That's sick SDI. This probably isn't 1.0. He's caught off guard by the reflector kill. It's not even shy. Okay, here comes the tilts. Oh my god, look at that pressure. See how it's down. Let's grab ledge, and let's see. Oh no. As you know, it's tilting when stuff like that happens. Oh! That was sick. Jack, is it just top 6, best of 5? If you said yeah, nah, yes. Okay. I keep forgetting. Every tournament does something different. Good run up pressure. I don't know about the decision to go top platform there. I think he had an annotating situation. Whatever. He's a winner's quarters. Ooh, that hurts. Can I be it? Yes. Nice back air to close out the stock. Does this water fountain work? Does this water thing work? I have like a 40-ounce water bottle I want to try to fill. I think I might go to the. Did you get a pizza place will let me? I don't know. Some places are very cheap, and they won't let you get water for free. Those places are not places I like to go. Oh no, Azu's actually. Oh no, I thought he was gonna lose that stuff right there. Drop that charge by Pleasantries. Good mash. Camera not working. That fair actually probably saved Azu's life. Probably wouldn't have had a jump there. Almost got him on the cheek. Down throw. Oh god. Pleasantries is missing out on these wave dashes. Can't do that. Gives cheek basically a free grab. Oh, that was nice. I think he got in a wall jump there to actually keep him invincible. Oh! Oh my god, that's sick. Look at this option coverage. Pleasantries. Nice. Doesn't get that full charge though. Dies, so it doesn't matter. Jack, what's your take on these places? They don't give you free water. Can we just call them out? Yeah, no, these people don't do these places that don't give you free water. No. No, no, not that. I'm not talking about here. I'm not throwing shade here. I'm talking about, like, restaurants, establishments, where you bring in a water bottle and you're like, hey, can I fill this? And they're like, absolutely not. Yeah, I know. I actually want to buy stuff from those kids. Dude, let's... No, I didn't. But the trunk... Wait, are they double... Are they webbed on the inside? No? They are? Okay. Because I like those. Those are my favorite trunks. The other ones just make you feel uncomfortable after sitting for like 10 minutes. Especially at a video game tournament. Yes. That's the type of trunks I want. Honestly, if I had known they weren't webbed on the inside, I totally would have won. It's where Metroid's at. Ferocity thinking he could PR privilege his way onto stream. Joke's on him, dude. John Dollar Sign. Wait, did Ezu win that? Oh my lands go. Do you think it's gonna go back? Okay, yeah, I don't think Dreamland's a good pick for Samus in this matchup. Just because I don't feel like she gets more survivability as much. Just because like needles are so good. You can like negate sometimes. Like the usual survivability of Samus. Oh, Ezu trying to get that perfect power shield. If you didn't come to this tournament and you know people in Central Illinois, I feel bad for you. I have never seen so much of Central Illinois this north. I mean, at the same time, this is only. Yeah, it's not the original or national or anything, so. Hey, John, why did all of Central Illinois come to this tournament? Yeah. Are you serious? Well, dude, I want to know, dude. Like, Street Fred's here, you're here. How far do you live? That's crazy. I know that. So I thought you were like, you were base. I thought you were base like in Central Illinois, dude. Everyone I met like, when I lived in Charleston was like. Yeah, so I know like, doesn't Tony live in Springfield? What the hell is he doing here? Oh my god, this combo is sick. Oh my god. That was a nice trade for pleasantries there, but... What's 30 minutes north of normal? That's still like nothing but nothing, for sure. Yeah, that was actually... Dude, living. Okay. All right, Ezu in the lead. Oh, look at that. The weight. Samus main. No, I'm just kidding. It's definitely sheep. Just stand there. Oh, no, I don't know what that grab. So I think Pleasantries should be able to close this one out very soon. Yep, Sheik's at like 90% I think now at this point. Yep. I think it's Lanier from Ledge. Quite possibly one of Samus' best edge rooms. Ooh. I like that. I think those up airs were hella committal from Azu though. But down smash planks with needles. Dude. Pleasant Cheese is really good at getting that wall jump too. I don't know how hard that is, actually. Tries to stage spike him. As he tries to wait that out. Okay, let's see what Pleasant Cheese can do with the stock right now. Oh no. Oh. This is so scary. I think one link from either player. Yeah, from either player can bleed him to death. Oh, that's it. Yeah. Hard hitting back air. Sweet spot. Definitely killing there. This is really scary for Pleasant Trees though. I feel like if he takes a grab, it's way too much percent. Oh. As he's just stuffing him out. Ooh. That's pretty cool looking. Good DI. Straight up. That's how you're supposed to DI that. Yeah, it's pretty good. Okay, last stock, game three. Let's go. Best way to commentate. Oh, go for the jump read. Wasn't worth it. I don't know, dude. I've never met anyone that goes for the jump read charge shot more than this guy. Oh. Oh my god, that was so good. Doesn't get the strong hit. Left tilt. Definitely what he was looking for there. Jab pressure. Both players looking nervous. Oh, but he gets him on the read. Pleasant Cheese closes out. Game three. Sweet spot back air.